This was a fucking bomb. For a few seconds, this place was Armageddon. That was a firefight!
And the next opponent...
Scorp going for that arm. And Fro now got him in a side headlock. Now going for the ropes. Crucifix here. And Joe helping out. I don't know why, but now he broke it up, so it's all good. Alright. Joe was sitting pretty in the corner. Now he's making his way into this man. Man. Scorp getting punches in the corner here. Fro and Joe working together. One could only wonder how long that will last. Remember, every man for himself. Exactly. My point exactly. That's Fro's mental. Oh, but he came back with a double clothesline. Scorp. There we go. He's going for snap suplex. A break into the pin now. A two. A two. Punches to the face of Joe. While Fro is just taking a rest, I guess. Green Street, no pun intended. Swinging neck breaker on Scorp. Joe's capitalizing here. Let's see what's coming up next. With a low blow there, distracting the ref. And he's going for a camel clutch. He's going for a camel clutch. And the camel clutch got a kick to the face. Oh, this is terror. And a handshake, but it meant nothing. Oh! 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 you go.
Woo!
And a finger for a leg lock. Shake your feet. He's probably going three feet. And a two count. Scorpion's going for some leg room, grabbing the ropes. And a this is unbelievable. Ladies, all in the elbow. And broke the whole thing up. And he's going for the pin. This is a seesaw matchup if I ever seen. And it looks like Joe's taking her up. Relax, dude. They look both dazed and confused.
One!
And confused.
Two! No timeouts!
I'm out!
No timeouts! Three!
No timeouts!
Four!
Looks like Scorp wants to take a little drink of Gatorade.